Welcome to West Village, the newest addition to the UC Davis campus. It's a community with every amenity, but that's where all reference to ordinary ends.
I think it's going to be a game changer. I mean, I think this is really going to change the way people do development projects in the future.
Zero net energy means West Village, with space for 3,000 students, faculty, and staff, is designed to generate as much energy as it consumes in the course of a year. It's the next challenge in sustainable design, so far achieved only on a small scale and regarded as impractical on a large scale, until the university forged an innovative public-private partnership to tackle what hadn't been done before.
It's something that we can be proud of, something that's going to influence development in the future, something that sets a new model for development, not just for California, not just for the nation, but this could go global.
How you orientate your buildings, how you shade your buildings, the passive energy, take advantage of the prevailing breezes, natural light, ventilation, those things are simple and more cost-effective.
Developers also installed rooftop solar canopies to generate energy and included green wave technology that allows residents to adjust their energy consumption from a smartphone or a laptop.
I think that this is a big step forward in how we can be living our lives and developing in the future and living more environmentally responsible.
Knowing that you're doing your part to contribute to, you know, the environment and whatnot is definitely something that you could take pride in. Which is
why UC Davis West Village is considered the largest planned zero net energy community in the nation, continuing its tradition as a leader in innovation.
Sustainability for us is a principle and we live it every day, is a practice and we adhere to it. West Village, as a matter of fact, is the best way to demonstrate the commitment that this institution has made to sustainability.
In Davis, I'm Kristen Samos.